Hi, this is Trevor Mack from Prop Whisperer Aerial Services, working here today at the drone clinic put on by Big Zive Birdseye. And we are just putting together a racing quad here today, kind of going through the anatomy of a basic racing drone with all of our wonderful people coming in and out. And, you know, racing drones are coming a lot and just hype right now with colleges and universities picking up the technology and ESPN2 showcasing them and just trying to kind of familiarize people with the technology that's out there and where it's going and how you can utilize it now and, you know, play with your kids with it and have a lot of good ways to have a good quality time tinkering or take it to a professional stance too. So here we have a quad that is in the process of being built, and here we have a fully built racing quad. These are going to be more for the hobby style of racing rather than using larger quads for filming. But yeah, we're just kind of going through the basics and getting people familiarized. But that's pretty much all I got for today.